Well, Windows Admin Center is a browser-based application. It comes at no additional cost beyond Windows Server. And we launched Windows Admin Center about a year ago. And since then, monthly, it's managing nearly 2 million nodes.
Wow.
Yeah, very exciting. Admins can manage, for example, their two-node or four-node Azure Stack HCI cluster with Windows Admin Center. The HCI cluster manager can be used to add or import and then configure an HCI cluster. Not only that, the admin can set up monitoring dashboard using a modern web-based GUI. Once you're in the dashboard, you can get deeper insights into your server nodes, the performance, firewall, network connectivity, to name just a few. To top it off, you can install this management solution in less than 5 minutes, and it's production ready. Today, we are very happy to introduce a new feature in the Windows Admin Center portal that will significantly simplify our customers' experience. We are introducing Azure Hybrid Services that consolidate the Azure services available for use on premises. This new functionality lets you discover Azure services and learn the benefits of the services you may want to take advantage of. The single pane of glass also lets administrators easily install whatever services are needed. Azure Hybrid Services brought together the existing tools for disaster recovery, file sharing, monitoring, and point-to-point connectivity. We are constantly adding new services, such as the Azure Security Center. Azure Security Center provides deeper security monitoring into your IT estate for compliance and addressing vulnerabilities. Now, let's take a look at how easy it is to set up one of our most popular services, Azure Site Recovery. Once I select install, it takes me to this server's VM tool with the ASR setup opened, and I can start setting up this host right away. I see basic details about the resources I want to configure to create this server with ASR. And so let's enter my credentials, the resource group, and the recovery vault. I'll select the West US Azure region and hit setup. Installation is kicked off. As it will take a couple of minutes, let's go back to the all connections to see a server that's already been configured with some of the Azure services. If I connect to a server with more Azure services already enabled, the Azure Hybrid Services tool serves as a single pane of glass for me to see all of the enabled services. I can easily get to the relevant tools within Admin Center or launch out to the Azure portal for deeper management of those Azure services. We are excited for customers to use Windows Admin Center to manage their Azure Stack HCI solutions and use the Azure Hybrid Services to easily leverage the power of Azure to augment their on-premises infrastructure.
Now, this is fantastic. So when can customers get their hands on Azure Stack HCI?
Well, Azure Stack HCI is generally available today. Customers can buy Azure Stack HCI systems from our partners and roll them into their data centers right now. With more than 15 partners and over 70 configurations, from the smallest, like the two-node system we saw earlier, to the largest systems, you can choose what works best for your workloads. You can go to our website where you can find the full catalog of all of these solutions. And also, I'm really excited to announce the Windows Server Virtual Summit for 2019 will take place on May 22nd, where we'll dive deeper into all the technologies behind Azure Stack HCI. Registration is coming soon, and we really hope that you'll tune in.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Erin. Appreciate you being on the show.
It's great to be here today. Thanks, Julia.
Good. Now, with the addition of Azure Stack HCI, now you have access to the entire Azure family, Azure, Azure Stack HCI. Microsoft is the only cloud provider with this comprehensive set of hybrid solutions, giving you more choices so you can pick the right tools for your needs.